stopped it immediately, looked into the eyes of Mario Cazares.
Well, look at his leg.
Said, no, no, this is over.
Watch his leg. It almost looks like he could have broken that in that type of fall. I've seen that happen before.
Not only that, he could have hurt his neck on the way down on that bottom rope.
That was right on the butt. And it's the first round when you're not warmed up and used to taking the punches. You know, it's a tough thing to look at sometimes. It's such a great guy, Cazares. You know, we interviewed both these guys at length. But what a devastating knockout by Morrell.
Sportsmanship there at the end of the fight. It's good to see Mario Cazares.